Hi, I am Valder Beebe. I am the host and the visionary of That Celebrity Interview.
Famous Skip Bedell, the contractor to the stars. Thank you and welcome back to the Valder Beebe Show.
I'm back, baby. We're here and it's fall.
It is. The weather's changing. People's attitudes are changing. We're getting ready for all the fall holidays.
Yeah.
But you want us to learn the best ways to prepare and maintain our homes for the fall holiday, just like a professional contractor. You know, we all think we're professional contractors since they got this DIY channel. We all just like,
yeah,
whoa.
I know. That's why my show, Catch a Contractor, is so successful, because everyone thinks they're a professional contractor.
And we're not. You should look at some of our projects. That's
right.
Why we turn to professionals like you.
Yeah.
So how can I get my audience ready for the fall?
Starting off with getting your yard ready. It's the first thing people see when they roll up to the house to come over for a holiday dinner. Get the property and the yard looking good, and fall cleanup is important. Nobody makes that easier than Ego. They have this amazing new technology with a 56-volt arc lithium ion battery. It's rechargeable. It runs all the tools in their lineup, everything from awesome leaf blowers, weed trimmers, lawn mowers, everything you need to get the yard cleaned up. I mean, even this amazing chainsaw. Check this out. This thing is unbelievable, right? And it all works on this battery. Just press a button. There's no more pull start, no more changing the oil or gas or fuss and fumes and noise of a gas engine. Ego makes it easy to keep the yard looking great and just with one rechargeable battery. So moving on to the next thing that I'd like to talk to you about in the fall here, we want to think about smart home and technology and how can we keep our homes safe. So of course we all have home burglar alarms and fire alarms and smoke alarms and carbon monoxide alarms, every kind of alarm you could think of. But do you have a water alarm? So meet Flow. This is incredible technology. This device gets installed on your main water line in your home, and what it does is talks to your smartphone and it monitors the usage of water in your home. It'll detect a leak as small as one drop per minute. So you've all heard nightmare stories of slab leaks and burst pipes in the walls, and people have come home to a swimming pool and hundreds of thousands of dollars of damage to their home. Not any longer. Flow prevents all of that. So this will monitor it. If there's any problems or any water uses that it detects when it shouldn't be, it'll send your phone a notification. And if you're not there to turn it off, Flow will turn it off for you. So it's an incredible technology that does a daily update and it monitors how much water you use. This to me is must-have technology right now, a smart home, and it's available at thehomedepot.com. So speaking of moisture and, you know, mold and mildew, obviously that's something that happens whenever you have water damage, but it also happens inside of our walls and we're not even aware of it because there's condensation that builds up inside the wall from changing temperatures on either side, the inside and the outside. So CertainTeed has the answer for that problem. This is their new vapor barrier. It's called the membrane. And this gets installed on your wall between the insulation and the drywall. And this keeps the wall dry and free of moisture and mildew on the inside. If you look here, you can see this demonstration of what a typical wall would look like on the inside without a proper vapor barrier. And this wall is nice and dry on the inside due to CertainTeed's new membrane. So when you combine this with their sustainable fiberglass insulation, this is sure to keep your home dry and warm in the winter, cool in the summer. This is the way to go. It also cuts down on noise levels, so CertainTeed has got it figured out. They've been doing it for over 110 years, make the best building products around, the choice of professional builders. So check them out for their new membrane and sustainable insulation.
Okay, so we're saving energy and money?
Oh, you're saving energy. Up to 20% of the heat loss and energy loss that we have in our homes is due to faulty insulation and vapor barrier. So you combine these things, you're saving money and you're also preventing mold and mildew. So CertainTeed has got you covered. They've been in business over 110 years. They know how to keep you comfortable all year long. And, you know, speaking of keeping you comfortable, I like to keep my tools comfortable and cozy, right? I'm a tool guy. And this time of year is a great time to talk about organization. And Home Depot is not only the source for all things tools, but also for all things storage and organization. Valder, this stuff is amazing. If you have anyone in your holiday gift list that is a tool guy, this is what you're gonna wanna get them. This is Husky's new 46-inch rolling toolbox and workbench. Awesome. Stores all your tools, has power strips on the side with USB ports. Look at this thing. 15 drawers of storage. You can store everything in your garage in this. It's all on wheels, rolling power strips, USB to keep your phone and tools charged up. Husky, Home Depot, DeWalt, Milwaukee, all these companies have it figured out when it comes to storage, and Home Depot is the place to get it.
It is. That's my new Neiman Marcus.
Oh, yeah,
really
I love
it. But that's a great gift for my husband. I'm going to get that, and I'm gonna put Skip Bedell told me to get you.
You
that.
Can't go
How
wrong with
that?
Any of this stuff, I promise you.
Well, you bring such smart tips. Just give me one more that we pretend DIYers can do.
Well, you know,
over the fall.
Yeah, this time of the year, it's just a great time to start thinking about updating your house and doing nice changes. So do the stuff that you know you can do and, you know, it's within your budget. And any of these things, even like, you know, cleaning up your lawn, these tools, all this stuff that I'm showing you, it just makes the job easier. It makes our life more organized. And that's really what it's about, right? We want to get the job done quickly and effectively. So all these things are great. And by the way, I have links to all these awesome products on my website at skipbedell.com. You can find great tips and all these tools on there. So check it out.
Skip Bedell is a licensed home improvement contractor and a television superstar, and he's on the Valder BB Show. Thank you so much, Skip. I really enjoyed talking to you. Happy fall.
Happy fall, Valder. Thank you.